Okay, guys, let's start another broadcast. I'll be here for probably an hour or so. And we're still progressing on God of War 3. This is the remastered edition for the PlayStation 4. I played the first one and the second one on the PlayStation 2. Never played a God of War game on the PlayStation 3 because I never owned a PlayStation 3. And that's it, guys. Let's continue this. Oh, that's creepy. That's really creepy. Okay, if you say so. Persephone, Queen of Persephone. Okay, I see what you mean. Okay, so I have two stairs that come down when I shove a coffin into a guy. Okay, whatever works for you, it works for me, man. It really does. So you didn't die. So let's ride the stairs on this side first. And then we'll go to the other side. Okay, I don't really need any of that. Actually, let's see if I can upgrade. Okay. Yeah, I see what's happening. I need something to hold this contraption. Although I don't see anything here. Something that I can drag. Okay, so let's check the other stair and see what that leads. Because probably I have to do something there first or whatever. Oh, there's another stair here. Okay, some more orbs. I like that. Oh, this is a bit different. Phoenix Father. Feather. Phoenix Feather. That's what he says. Not Father. Dumbass. Okay, let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. This looks like it has the same layout. But I have an elevator contraption. Ah, nice. Okay, I see, I see. Hmm. Okay, so let's think. I have this contraption here that I used before, but I don't need it anymore, so we can just take it upstairs through the elevator and use it to one of the arms, and then we'll see what we'll need to the second arm, because there's two contraptions and I only have one card holder or whatever this is. So let's keep moving and see what I can do about it. Okay, so I wanna rotate this. Huh. So this cannot be altered, and the camera actually always goes to this thing here, so okay, so I need to go fast here. Okay, one is down. Now there's the other. Yeah, the other doesn't need the contraption because I can just use this and the card thing will hold the end on the other one, so I can just use this, and this is actually just what I needed, and that's it. And now I can shove the coffin again and see what happens. That's it. Okay. I'm inside you now, bitch.
So glad you could carve out some time for us. You know, we need it. I sense some bad blood between us, Kratos. Oh, all the memories. They're overwhelming.
One or two.
My niece, Athena.
Okay.
What else? And you killed my brother, Poseidon.
Okay.
I have not forgotten that it was you who butchered my beautiful queen.
Okay. I did that too.
Suffer as I have suffered. Your soul is mine.
Well, technically, I wouldn't go there. But okay. No. You're not gonna take my soul. Thank you. probably should have jumped that. God damn it. Okay, I guess he's the same guy but without the heart now. Okay. Jesus. Aren't you so dramatic? Oh, fuck. No. No, 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 no. You will not take my heart. Damn it. Another piece of meat. Okay, so this is probably the final stage of the boss. I have no idea. I really don't. This is my first time, so. Jesus. That was a bad move from me. Oh shit. No. Okay, remove the head. Remove the fucking head. Nope.
Your pain is my pleasure. Be stronger.
God damn it. Oh, Jesus.
Give
Getting tired, man. Why? Okay, let's do it. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. And I've got few blades. The claws of Hades. Oh, I fucking love them already. Oh, they're awesome. Oh, they're so fucking awesome. What the fuck? Supposed to be dead, you fuck something. Why aren't you dead? Let's end this. Ooh. Oh, this is so good. Come on over. Give me your soul. Give it. Ah, oh, Jesus. So now I have the soul of a god, and now I can walk to through the gate of whatever that was down there. Bitch, you're dead. Yeah, looks like you guys don't have a god anymore. Okay. Supposed to be up the river or down the river? I have no idea. Would make more sense if it is this way, but ah, shit, I didn't have time to actually read the instructions about swimming. Fuck. Ah, that's it. This is what I wanted.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Oh, these weapons are so nice. Man, they really are way nicer than the other ones. Okay, so those are probably these guys here.
Kratos!
Hey, buddy!
Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
Yes, it does.
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Ah, Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once
story
the most
time.
Prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Aww. So, this means I can't go up there just yet. So I need to talk to the Aphrodite bitch or whatever. There was, I think it was just outside this forge thing. Yeah, and I'm still pretty sure that I'm gonna have to fight this. Yeah, that's what I said.
Ah.
Come here. Okay, so is this the way? Fuck. Oh. Okay, it does seem like this is the way. Okay, so I'm gonna yeah, I like this, so I'm gonna actually okay, so let's try the portal and see if it works or not.
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
Okay. Looks like I'm out. The city of Olympia. Such fun. Hi, Gaia. You bitch. You're the one that betrayed me.
The blood of Kronos serves you well. Quickly, you must help me.
Help you?
Go fuck yes, yourself.
Child. Quickly, I suffer greatly. I tried to return to battle, but...
Without me?
You know I had no choice. You must help me.
Oh, sure. Sure, I must help you. What about I cut your arm off? Does that help you? Yeah, I think that's kind of what I want to do. I pitied a fool. I pitied a fool.
Kratos, do I mean nothing to you?
Oh no.
You were a means to an end, Gaia.
Nothing more.
But I must face Zeus. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Time to die. You see, Gaia? That's what you get. That's exactly what you get. Okay. Handyman. Okay, so the Titans are out of the picture now. We need that. Let's keep moving. Okay. So the first stage is complete, but it seems that I have a bunch of stages to go through, because if any of those soldiers, those Greek soldiers or whatever, if they represent the stage, fuck, that's like 6 stages of fighting like this, so this might get a bit insane. Real fast. I guess that was it. Wasn't as bad as I thought. Let me just get my energy back and then we can move forward. Okay, so I have no idea what's in store for me. Like I said, I never played this game before, but from the looks of it, I'm at the bottom of that thing I was. Oops. Man, this game is so fucking violent. Damn it. I suck at this small stuff. like, I'm actually pretty reasonable at like, the fucking combat. But those jumping things and whatever, I really suck at them. Okay, so give me some energy, although it's full. And this I actually need. Oh, you're beautiful. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. You're such a beautiful girl, aren't you? With your saggy tits and whatever. Okay. I can do it fun. Oh, look at you. Thank God I used that. No! I need energy! Come here. Did I? Oh, maybe I did. There you go, buddy. Horse for dinner. Jesus! Nobody's going anywhere.
Leave us feel the wrath of the sun.
Okay, so who's on my side again?
The sea is swallowing the land.
would get out of here if I was you. No. Don't die, don't die. There we go. Time to die. Finally. Jesus. Okay.
Onward!
So I need to get the timing right. Are we friends? Are we friends? Like, you know, like, you don't kill me and I don't kill you kind of friends? I really hope so. But I'm not 100% sure. Okay, having said that, where am I supposed to go? Yeah, that does seem... Yeah, fuck, I hate this mean of transportation. was intense. This game is so fucking tiresome. It really is. Sometimes there's so much shit going on that you really get tired just by looking at all the things that are going on at the same time. Also, these guys are really annoying because I don't actually grab them. So it's just better this way and be done with it. Let's keep moving. Oh, thank God. Buddy, I'm gonna help you. See? Told you I was gonna help you. This is God of War after all. I'm always willing to help. Hey, Helios. How's that horse ride? Damn, son. Okay. Shit. Easy on me, buddy. Shakalakalaka. I guess this is where you die. Oh, that's awesome. Energy would be good. What's up, Helios? What's going on? It's all good?
Kratos, I have not forgotten the debt I owe you. Save me now. as you once saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find the Flame of Olympus.
The Flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them.
Feel God damn right.
Of the sun!
God damn it. How do I block this fucking thing? Jesus.
Kratos.
It said to use the right analog, but I was like using it. Wasn't doing anything.
As you once saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find the Flame of Olympus.
A flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them.
Feel the power of the sun!
Okay, I got it. I got you. I got you. I'll help you. Look at me helping you. Help him. Oh.
Wait, wait! I can tell you that to destroy Zeus, you must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
And you believe him? That freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus!
That is exactly why I believe him.
My death will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
I'm sorry, buddy, but it seems that you have to die. Jesus, fuck. So I upset the sea by killing Poseidon, and now yeah, the sky is not like beautiful now.
The head of Helios was savagely earned. Its gaze will light your way.
Okay. Something that I need. So where should I go? Now that this fucker is fancy. So if I hit here, So, what am I supposed to do? It's telling me that's the way, but it doesn't let me do anything. Wasting this right away. So, how do I... Oh, there it is. God damn it. I don't want the bow, I want the freaking... Oh, Jesus, fuck. God damn it. No, I don't want to power up. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, so this is fucked up. Jesus. Okay. poise, like activate or whatever. I really don't know. Okay, so I see how this works. Still doesn't help me. Fucking god, man. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Does anyone has any idea whatsoever? Jesus, fuck. This is so fucked up. Okay, alright, I don't give a shit. Let's go. Doesn't make any sense. So now these poor bastards will have to pay for it. I actually just need a safe point so I can... there he is. So I can, you know, end the stream for about now, and then I'll come back later. But for now, this is actually all good. Okay, so let's end the stream here, and I'll be back later for another one. Okay, cheers, guys.